Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Loyola University's Reitz Arena for the 51st Baltimore Catholic League Tournament. And back in the championship round, the Mount St. Joseph Gales, they end the reign of John Carroll School as the BCL champs with a 70-63 come-from-behind victory. They trailed going into the fourth quarter. If I do my math right, they were trailing 52-51, and they outscore the Patriots 19-11 in the fourth quarter. They just made the plays down the stretch. They've been making the plays down the stretch the last three games. I was talking to Coach Pat Clatchy. Sunday, war with Mount Carmel. Wednesday, overtime, had to dig deep, come back in the fourth quarter to force overtime against Loyola to get the win. And again tonight, trailing in the fourth quarter, entering the fourth quarter, they just find ways to win. They find ways to win, and they're going to be playing for the 51st Baltimore Catholic League title Sunday afternoon against St. Francis Academy. And two big reasons why. And these guys are only, these are underclassmen. What St. Joe is doing is with underclassmen. To my left, Bryson Tucker, sophomore, 22 points. Next to him, junior, Amani Hansberry, he's a walking double-double. 25 points, 15 rebounds as St. Joseph makes the plays in the end to win 70-63. And we'll start with Amani, man. Just the growth in this team, you guys just find the fourth quarter is go time for you guys. Just kind of talk about just you guys just making those plays to win.
Just comes from just missed opportunities in the previous quarters, you know, first and second quarter, starting out slow. So fourth quarter, we got to get this win. So we got to really make up the plays, play harder, play with some heart, play with some grit, and definitely comes with Coach Clashy.
Yeah, and talk about some grit. I mean, he mentioned it. Aiden Mess doesn't get a lot of credit, man, but he made several hustle plays in that fourth quarter to turn into points and opportunities for you guys.
Definitely. I'm proud of bro. Definitely. Came a long way. Just happy to see his back in him. He's back playing hard, back the way he was before.
Did it take you guys a while to get kind of used to the court? I know at least for Bryson, you didn't have a problem because I think you shot 5 or 8 in the first half. But did it take a while for you guys kind of get used to the shooting on this big floor?
Yeah, the lighting, the depth possession was crazy. So just warm-ups, I guess we didn't have enough time. But throughout the game, we picked it up, you know, got it done.
All right, we'll turn over to Bryson Tucker. 2 for 12 in the first half. 2 for 12. One of them was a dunk. He turns it around and shoots, like I said, trying my math again. He shoots 7 for 10 in the second half as he finishes again with 22 points. And Bryce, just kind of talk about the first half. The shots were there. It wasn't like you were missing badly. You just weren't falling. Kind of talk about, you know, staying mentally at it.
Oh, yeah, because I mean, I knew I was getting to my spots. It wasn't like they was, like, stopping me, like, blocking my shot or, like, because it felt good coming off my hand. So I know, like, once the first one fell, I knew it was just going to keep coming. Mm-hmm.
And just talk about, again, you guys, I mean, you've been through wars this last week, man. Talk about just making the plays down the stretch, plays like Aiden, plays like Amani, plays like Austin, I think, made a great pass. Okay, all right. You know, just making the plays in the fourth quarter.
I feel like even though the games are close and we're, I feel like we stick together as a team going through it. So, like, I feel like we trust each other. So, when, like, one person has the ball, like when Amani has it, I trust him with the ball. It's like anybody that really gets it, you just got to trust them.
Right. Well, a year ago, you guys lost in the first round. Yeah. And here you are going to be playing Sunday against St. Francis. Talk about the opportunity for playing for the Baltimore Catholic League Championship.
Oh, yeah, it's a big deal. We want to go 2-0 for the championship. So, it's a big deal. We got to be locked in on Sunday.
All right. We had 22 points, 2 assists, and 2 rebounds. Bryson Tucker. Amani Hansberry, 25 points, 15 rebounds, and 4 steals as the Mount St. Joseph Gales are in the win column. The top-ranked team wins their 30th game, 70-63 over John Carroll. Sunday, 1 o'clock, Mount St. Joseph, St. Francis for the BCL Championship. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.